A quick demo of this programmable DC-CDI. It's now connected by four wires. The green one is the pickup, simulated by this generator. Here you have the 12 volt DC, and the ignition coil. Those ones are unconnected. So I turn it on. The blue or yellow LED will flash once, because the first one flash mean curve number one, if you have the option of two curves. So I now start the generator. Turn it off.